And this uncertainty is not good for us, for the public, for the employees, for the board, nobody. We need to move forward. So there are really no new facts to begin with. This is simply a dollars and cents argument. You either have more employees that you pay a little less, or you have fewer employees that you pay more. And the final determination is up to this board. Thank you.